Okay.
This is Billy Hart. I'm going to teach you guys a quick song. Okay. Here's how you play TNT by AC/DC. Okay, here's an E power chord. You have open E, and you have your first finger, second fret, A string. And then here's open A power chord, and it's actually supposed to together on your E power chord. On your A power chord, it's the same thing, but except for you guys from the A string and the D string with your first finger, second fret, D string. And then you'll have licks like this. Okay, here's how you do it. Yeah, this takes a little bit of coordination. It does. Trust me. I learned this song today, and, yeah. Yeah. You could look me up on Facebook, though, but, anyway. Here's another lick that I learned. That's the TNT part. Okay, I'll sing this while playing. TNT, dynamite. TNT, and I'll win the fight. TNT, I'm a power load. TNT, just watch me explode. And then it goes back to. Yeah, it's like. You play it like. Well, anyway, there's this part. If you play this part. You play that part for a few times and then you go straight to and then yeah, and then there's I can't do the solo, but during the solo I'm more like. I do that for the rest of the solo, and then you do this for some of the song. And then there's where you. And then it gets faster. Okay. I'm gonna play the whole song. Just so you guys can get an idea of how I play it. And there's a couple parts where I don't know how to play it. And sorry if I make a mistake.
I'm the rider.
understand.